If you're into science fact this weekend, you can see Apollo 13. But if you prefer science fiction, the place to go is the local video store. And here with a preview of the new releases is Dennis Michael. Dennis, one title boldly goes where no one has gone before.
Well, right? They've only gone there about six times before. Yep, Star Trek fans finally get a chance to say goodbye to Kirk.
What's the name of that planet? Meridian 3?
Yes.
I take it the odds are against us and the situation is grim.
You could say that.
Sounds like fun.
It must have sounded great in the meeting, and the fans probably gobbled up the idea, but actually putting Captain Kirk and Captain Picard together, which is the central conceit of Star Trek Generations, really doesn't work. It's like casting Roy Rogers opposite Clint Eastwood. Yeah, they're both cowboys, but it falls to Malcolm McDowell to bring the very, very long career of Captain Kirk to an end. The next film in which the Next Generation cast can settle in on the big screen is bound to be better. On the plus side, look for one of the coolest special effects sequences ever at the end.